board today saying it met because of an emergency situation. That shooting at East High School yesterday that left two school administrators shot. The school board today doing it about face, saying that it will get rid of its policy that prohibits SROs in schools. The district has ordered the superintendent to develop a long-term safety operational plan. The board approved today what it is calling the safety ends policy, which are the long-term priorities for the superintendent. The board today said it wanted Dr. Alex Marrero to engage with students, teachers, parents, and families while developing this plan. Today, the superintendent said East High was aware of suspected teen shooter Austin Lyles' past, but the district was not. There was a changing of the guard at the school, and that the district believes may have been the reason for the security failure.
The district was not aware. Remember, we have over 200 schools, but East was, and they had regular routine with the student. I believe what happened yesterday, although inexplicable and definitely unforeseen, there was a common administrator who would normally engage with the student upon arrival. That administrator was not available, hence the two others, and perhaps that prompted.
The superintendent was speaking about the shooting being prompted. The board wants the new safety plan provided to the board by no later than June 30th. The school district today also saying that the officers that will be posted to different schools will only be there for safety reasons and will not be involved in day-to-day disciplinary issues. The school board also saying today that it will ask the city, Mayor Hancock, to help provide funding for these SROs. At DPS headquarters, downtown Denver, Vicente Arenas, 2 Prime News.